Your presence here today is making history. You are the first black woman to stand behind that podium, speaking on behalf of the president in 30 years. Just wondering if you could share your reflections with us.
Well, thank you for the question. You know, it's a real honor to be standing, here today. I appreciate the historic nature. I really do. But I believe that, being behind this podium, being in this room, being in this building is not about one person. It's about, you know, what we do on behalf of the American people. Clearly, the president believes in representation matters, and I appreciate him giving me this opportunity. And it's another reason why I think we are all so proud that this is the most diverse administration in history. But again, this is not about me. This is not about any of us. And, anytime I'm behind here, and I think you've heard Jen say this as well, we are going to be truthful. We're going to be transparent, and that's the way I believe the president would want us to communicate to the American people.